A lot of people think that in inclement weather, the law is forgiving because the conditions were bad. Know your rights and then act accordingly.